three. Xwave takes it.
That's a dude Philly battle like a couple weeks ago.